Durham County is a pretty diverse county. We have about 300,000 citizens. We have two major universities in the area, with Duke University and historically Black College and University of North Carolina Central. On March 6, 2020, our response solution let us know immediately that there was an event happening within our environment. This malware attack was widespread across our entire organization. It wasn't just one machine. Our team jumped into action and started leveraging a lot of our vendors and the state's resources at the National Guard to help us addressing all the issues that we saw across the environment. It was one of those moments you'd hope never shows up. What made it more challenging, most of our departments were told to work remotely.
F5 is a market leader in load balancing or application delivery control. We provide remote access capabilities, which was a big benefit for Durham County because that's exactly what they needed. They needed something to provide them the remote access so users who are now have to work from home could now access the applications directly from wherever they're working. We have this very strong relationship with Microsoft. Organizations today are working with a plethora of on-premises, private cloud, or data center-based classic and custom applications. And those applications need to be able to work with an identity as a service, like Microsoft Azure Active Directory. Patriot Consulting was brought on board by Durham County because now they wanted to use the identity as a service through Azure Active Directory to be able to integrate those applications with the VPN and be able to enact multi-factor authentication in front of those applications.
From the malware attack, everything had to be rebuilt. Our tax department, our EMS environment, our social services, where they all have specialized and tailored applications. And we was trying to have a single sign-on and multi-factor authentication solution to bring all of that together. The solutions we put in place will greatly reduce the risk of attack.
We're working very closely with Microsoft to be able to take what they have created and take what we have created and be able to integrate them together further and deeper.
We're definitely more prepared than we were before. It makes me feel pretty proud to work here at Durham County. We're showing real impact to the citizens, providing them the resources they need to help them help themselves.